Hello, in this question, let the mass of eraser be m. So gravitational force on eraser would be mg.